Hi guys, so today I'll be reviewing this LED lamp and some gel polishes from Modelones. They have sent me their gel polishes collection. So this is their blue blood collection, and oh my god, look at how gorgeous the bottles are. And we'll just be reviewing these and swatching these shades, and I'll be using this lamp for curing my gels. And they have also sent me some nail buffers. Here are these. They have sent me three of their nail buffers, which are so pretty, so gorgeous. These are three different types of nail buffers. So we'll be using all this, and yeah, let's get started. This is the LED lamp that they have sent me for the review. This is Sun One UV LED lamp, nail lamp, and it has these four button settings. This is for on off, for the power of the lamp, and this is like 5 seconds curing, this is 30 seconds, and that's 60 seconds. And I can show you from the inside also. This is how the lamp looks from the inside. There are all the UV lights and everything, and it's a beautiful lamp. I have already started curing my nails using this, and it does the job so well. I'll be using these swatch sticks for the gel polishes, and I'll start swatching them one by one. This is how the bottle looks. Look at that wooden cap, that is so classy. And here is the shade color mentioned, and it's a nail gel, and it says it requires pro LED UV nail lamp, right? So the first shade that I'm reviewing is Lucia Red. Second shade that we are swatching is Black Gold. Shade that we will be swatching is a Dreamy Silver. The next shade that we'll be swatching is Bronze. This one is Morandi Nude. Let's see how the shade looks. Wow, it's a proper new kind of a shade. Beautiful. So let's just swatch it. So the next shade is Ultraviolet, and let's see how the shade looks. Oh my god, look at this. What a deeper purple color. Okay, so the last and the final shade that we are swatching is rose gold, and I have definitely saved the best for the last because this was the most favorite color out of the whole set that I wanted to swatch. And yeah, let's see how it looks and how it swatches. Those are all the swatches, guys. They are beautiful colors, and I must say I don't use gels so much, but I'm quite impressed with the finish of these gel polishes. They apply smooth, they cure, get cured really easily, and I love the lamp also. It works brilliantly, and that's actually my first professional lamp. So and hands down, the rose gold and the crushed silver are my most favorite colors. That's the blue blood set from Modelones, and I am impressed with the colors, guys. This is beautiful, and all the polishes are awesome. The packaging is so good, and I am impressed with the polishes also. And I am definitely using gels more often now, as these gels have really impressed me. And I am just a little skeptical about how to remove gels and everything, but I think I can use them with the peel off base coat. These polishes are not stopping me from using gels. These are so tempting. This lamp also, guys, this is my first professional UV lamp, and I'm so impressed with the results. It works so good, and you have different settings to use. This is going to be my go-to lamp in the future for all the acrylics and the gels. And I have had a UV lamp in the past, which was like a very small lamp with I think 9 watts power only, and that used to give me a hard time curing all my gels, but this one is so good. So yes, guys, for more such reviews, just subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so you can remain updated with all my latest videos whenever I upload. And I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.